Yo, yo, ANJ, balance, balance, family, how y'all living? So, yo, y'all been telling me to get to Ritz, white rapper. It was either white rapper or my interview. I'll probably drop both of them today, you know what I'm saying? But right now, I'm gonna get into white rapper. You guys been requesting it, alright? So let's just get straight into it, man. Ritz, white rapper. White boy.
Singles like use the tracks. MC Brew, Mellow Man, and Jeru. The damage of tears from the king and I was a few. I had practice in my room for hours and brew my craft. But every artist album that I heard on the song, bringing dawn number 14. Till that dude was par, wishing it never swimming fear for the Houston. Bearing bums, diggity gong, diggity gangster, gangster, biting spice, one and that's the fist. Crisscross and method written in my head from blasting time for some action.
Yo, I love when they shout out their favorite rappers, you know what I'm saying? You can relate, like, yeah, okay, he's on that, you know what I'm saying? Okay, cool, cool. Paying homage is great, man, you know what I'm saying? That's just paying respect, you know what I'm saying? The people who paved the way for you. You trying to get into the rap game? Show some respect. That's cool, man.
That's when the teacher would get mad and she would get me out of classroom. The bell rang, started suffering in the bathroom. Up inside the gym, take turns spitting the beat. The preacher with her hand trying to keep the beat. Only white dude to without a vest like Trex. Miami hurricane hat while I held the mic. Haters talking shit like who to say vanilla ice. And I don't care if he's nice, I'm a light. Trying to fight the white rappers. Growing up it was tough, my family set it up. They gave up, I was just a white rapper. But now created the boss, cause the boss in the booth. I come up and I'm just a white rapper. But I'm ready to be dope and I know that you think I'm a joke, cause I'm just a white rapper. Put my heart on the stage, on the page, but at the end of the day, the ninth grade I killed, getting better by temp. I was convinced I did a deal, my skills improved 100%. Back then, nobody had studio equipment in the crib. I was the only one that did. I spent my life in Arnie. Teen at 31, I would go out and perform open mics when no one's white. No one likes to clap or give you dead claws. You be scared to go inside. Stood at a spot in the hood, 20 miles from home, waiting to finally hit the stage and blow their mind. Perform for five people, the 20 at best. Sending demo tapes, the labels, a ton of rejects, a ton of fake record companies, X on my channel and try their best to convince me. They got some to invest in, just wasting my time. Phony managers scamming us, girlfriend and family, the verdict unanimous. Just stop rapping, you piece of shit. It's not happening to act white and grow up. Are you trying to embarrass us? So I told that girl bye. No one stop on my stride. Rhymes kept getting better, my buzz is harder than I. Almost quitting when I dig, I introduced it to God. I'm just a white rapper. But I'm ready to be dope, and I know that you think I'm a joke, cause I'm just a white rapper. Put my heart on the stage, on the page, but at the end of the day, I'm still just a white rapper. Not a rap, give me slutter with rappers. From every nationality, a ton of them crackers. The fact that I finally came up was no rap. 20 years later, my name is becoming established. My album is on the rack at Best Buy. I was at the BET Awards, I was sitting right next to Luda and Rick Ross, but who would have thought I was just a Jimmy Nicks position until they ask what type of music I tell them I'm rap, and they laugh looking at me. They be like, who are you kidding? I be like, Google me, bitch. They always compare us, white boys to one another. Is your music like his? You should be rich. Freestyle, make a stupid request. Before I made it in music, I never used to have shit. Aren't too far, even though a part of me agree with Lord Jamal. We all guessing hip hop. I'm appreciative that you finally let us in the crib, but I busted my ass to give respect. My crap roof, I come up and I'm just a white rapper. But I'm ready to be dope and I know that you think I'm a joke, cause I'm just a white rapper. I put my heart on the stage, on the page, but at the end of the day, it's still just a white rapper.
Okay, yeah, man, I know. It's a struggle, man. It is a struggle coming up as a white rapper, you know what I'm saying? But in my eyes, I mean, I guess, to me, I don't care. Like, you be white, black, purple, man, I really don't care. But I know what it is, you know what I'm saying? It's not, I mean, it's more common these days, but I guess back, I don't know how long he's been in the game. I'm guessing for a while now. But yeah, definitely coming up back then as a white rapper was way harder than it is now. Way harder. So I feel the struggle. I don't feel it, but I know what he's talking about. Dope track, man. Ritz never disappoints. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to get to his next track, my interview pretty soon. You know what I'm saying? Probably upload that today. And yeah, guys, cool, man. ANJ Balance. Peace.